deck. All right, what's up, guys? Big Baller Mares back here, and we're on a link crew, and we're gonna give our freshmen a tour. So let's go.
That's so funny.
So where do you wanna go first?
Wait, we can start out here. If you have PE for security, you guys are going to have like real credit over there, like on those trailers. And you guys won't have any class until like junior or sophomore year. These are like the... You don't? Okay. These are all like the medical classes, all these. There's a class that if you take it, like at the end of the year, you can be, if you pass the test, you can be like a farm tech, like an actual state. So you can get paid. And those are the history building. You guys have until sophomore year, so. And this is the foods building. Or like, she makes food or whatever.
Oh, okay. Yeah, my sister said that they come by here for practices and they'll give you.
And then, right from the end, if you guys have any like personal issues, you guys have to like talk to me. Like, it's a confidential, and like she will tell.
Huh?
Oh. Yeah. What's it called? Yeah.
And this class right here is Mr. Martinez. He's a world history teacher, so he'll be your sophomore year teacher. If you choose regular history, it's a pencil. Yeah, it's the other link, please. And then this class right here is Miss Jam, so it's gonna be your world history. No, yeah, world history also. Or AP. And then this is just the girls' bathroom. That's the boys' bathroom. You guys want to show anyone on the vlog? No?
Hi.
Alright, this is counseling. You guys need to come change your classes or whatever. Right now it's closed. Huh? Alright, the counseling right there. That's counseling. This is Frida. Whose class is this? Oh, S is on my hat. He's my teacher. He's the AP US history teacher. And sometimes regular. And then this class. Who's this class? Oh, okay. The computer lab is the last one.